We could see them in the...
This is the same one we saw last week.
Hello, lad.
ScotRail services will be affected across our network. Customers are advised to check their journeys in advance to make sure if trains are still running on their route. For key workers,
no one told me this place.
Oh shit!
This lighting is horrible.
Just sitting
there like
that. Shouldn't
they? Can you see it?
Hey, there it is.
Oh, there it is. Oh, God.
The signal's just before the junction there, so I'll continue, but it's going really slow because it's got red. But we're going to be fine.
Yeah, the signal didn't even go by the time it
was. How far is the zoomer going?
Mid-called and it comes back.
Alright.
Well, that was close. There's the shed. Why it's stopping again. I don't know why it's stopping.
I can get it if you want from Realtime Trains. Probably easier. 800-103.
Yeah, 103. Stopped. I don't think it's waiting for anything else. Right, the shed's got the path.
Well, hey.
Now it's starting to clear up, which is good. Sun's out.
Aye. Go with Tesco Trains.
Yes, every little helps.
For the ones that say Tesco rather than less CO2 as well.
Ah, yeah. I remember those ones. Used to always see those years ago.
Still get them on West Coast Mainline.
I remember seeing those in Inverness.
Really?
Yeah, I used to live there.
Wow.
Shame the sun couldn't have been like this earlier, but you know. Oh well.
Could be worse. Still sorry.
There goes 4 Echo 65 to Tees Dock. Next up, another engineer train. Wow, what an amazing contest. That was good. That was really good.